So I don't think prior, you know, approaches reflect what's going on right now. I think it's hard to process what's actually happening right now, which is most people are going to get COVID. All right, and what we need to do is make sure the hospitals can still function, transportation, you know, other essential services are not disrupted while this happens. I think after that will be a good time to reassess how we're approaching this pandemic.
I'm out of time.